Okay, so Ricardo was a wonderful person. He helped Mike take everything off the pallet and put it in the back of our trailer.
And here we are.
And here we are. So now we're going to unload it all and put it onto the back porch. So there you have it. Those are the new kitchen cabinets. So you'll have to stay tuned to see what color we chose and how those are going to look once we set them up in the kitchen. Compared to those which were the originals. So stay tuned, please subscribe, and we'll see you back here in Wolf Haven Farm.